What's up, guys? It's your boy Ziion, and I'm bringing another Far Cry episode. Last episode, we ended up taking this bonfire, and we pillaged and threw all the campfires and outposts, and we weren't too sneaky, even though I tried, but we uncovered all of this. This episode, I'm going to try to make my way to Tensei, so we're going to go ahead and capture this river outpost, and then make our way to the campfire and this bonfire, and maybe to Tensei this episode. We'll see how time allows. But I want this river outpost because everyone wants beachfront property. So we're doing this in the heat of night. We're going to go ahead and swim across and hope no crocodiles go ahead and attack me. Because there's no sneakier way to go ahead and go about this than to go by water. You remember, one if by land, two if by sea. Well, I'm coming by sea, motherfuckers. So let's go ahead and get over here and hopefully not get mauled by a crocodile. And see if we can't do this stealthily this time, because I have a bear, and god damn it. Of course I go ahead and break into their camp right as day breaks. So let's go ahead and we'll get our owl going and see what's over here, because I really don't want to deal with a bunch of people. So I got 1, 2, 3... See, is there anyone immediately around me? Doesn't look like there's anyone around me immediately. It looks like there's 3 or 4 people. Ooh, there's a lot more than 3 or 4 people. See, so my owl spotted a couple chieftains and shit. See if we can't get a little closer to the cabin I'm right behind and hope to God no one's there. Okay, so there's me and my peoples, me and my animals. There's a wencha there. I think that's what that green thing means. And then all the rest of these are people I don't want to fight. So we're gonna try to sneak up on them. I have them all tagged, and all the tags are permanent. So let's see about doing this sneaky-ish. Alright, so we got one person looking at me. There's a couple people over here. Let's see if we can't save our Wenja friend. That is definitely a person I don't have tagged. So we got them, people looking at them. We're gonna go ahead and sneak around. Let's go the far way. So we got a person here who's fishing. Let's see if they ever turn around. So, managed to draw 2 people away, but one's still looking towards me, which I don't like. Alright. So let's go ahead and sneaky snake our way. Sneaky snake our way. Over here. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. So I threw a rock, I got all their attention over here. However, I need them to go to a place where I can actually, like, kill them. So that dude's in a place where I could kill him. There's that archer where I could definitely kill him. But in order to do all this killing and stabbies like I want, I need... Ooh, this might be my shot, guys. Let's see. They're not looking. He's... Ooh. Nope, move the body. Quickly. Quickly now. Alright, so we're gonna do this quiet. Sneaky snake mode activate. So before he turns around, come on, stop going into the hunter vision. We're gonna take all of these bodies and throw them down here. Nobody will know. Nobody knows. Nobody's the wiser. All right, so I think I need to. I see him, so let's just tag him straight out. I thought that was a person. Alright, so we're doing pretty well. Nobody's any wiser. I got my signal bird Chacho here. I definitely have that person in the middle I need to get rid of. I don't know who to go for. Do I go for the lady, or do I go for this dude over here laughing? Need to tag you just for safety's sake. Alright, so he's moving away. He's done laughing at her. So let's see if I can't take him out quietly without anyone noticing. No, that guy will notice. Okay. So let's see. Ooh, this guy might find my stash of bodies. Let's take you out since you're all alone over here by yourself. Because you didn't spot my stash. Alright, so there's a couple people I need to get rid of. Okay, so this is actually going a hell of a lot better than I originally thought it would. So far, we're three people down, and nobody's seen me yet. Which, I mean, I'm a little shocked. I'm surprised they haven't noticed that their bodyguards are kind of dropping like flies here. I can't take out this biddy because he's sitting there. Can't take them out because they're higher up. Even though I need to go ahead and take care of my Wenja. So let's see. I think I can take you out without anyone noticing. So let's do that. Yeah, you're my bitch. Why'd I drop her? Like, in the worst possible spot. So, we're gonna go ahead and keep dragging you back because dead bodies are dead giveaway that I'm killing everyone. Like, everyone must go. Oop, don't just straight up stand up and walk. Wrong thing. Don't want flaming arrows. They draw attention. So, we're what? Four people down? Four people down, and nobody's the wiser to any of my plans. This guy might be able to spot me. Now, you're my next bitch. So, let's go around. We'll go around, see if we can't take out this guy up top here. Hopefully we can, because we're stealthy, sneaky snakes and nobody knows anything. So let's see, we have a better view. So there's the whistleblower. There's the horn. There's the archer, another archer, a random civilian, and our second whistleblower. So let's see. I can't take her out because he's looking, I could take him out, but I'm on the wrong side of things. So let's see. Thank God I have Crouch Sprint unlocked, because me and my Jaguar are going to be bestest of friends. However, if I use my Jaguar, I think he's going to go ahead and cause too much attention. So, I don't know who I'm going to go ahead and take out. What the hell just procced me to do something? Let's see. I could take him out, or I could take her out. But if the drum stops, won't they notice? They'll know something's up if the drum stops. Or am I overthinking? I'm definitely overthinking this. Nah. Let's see. Use rocks, Ziion. Use rocks. So they're back to there. I'm pretty sure I can sneaky snake my way over to here. Nobody can see me here. Alright, and I can absolutely sneak up on this bitty. Ooh, Zion. Move your planet fast and loose. Alright, so. Definitely doing stuff probably shouldn't be doing. This is taking way longer, but just because I'm being thorough and making sure I'm actually sneaking around and killing everyone. At this point, I mean, I don't know if I could destroy the horn or what. But I think I could go ahead and take out some of these guys. So I could definitely take out this guy. Well, nobody's looking. I just need the drummer to stop playing for like 2 seconds. That'll create some tension. So that's a dead body in the middle of their camp, and they don't give two shits. Alright, so that alerted them slightly. So I can absolutely hide my beast. Nobody knows anything. They're currently on high alert though, because they're looking for my Jaguar. Which that gives me a chance to just sneak past. Just slither on through. Alright, hide for a second. Ooh. I'm surprised he didn't spot me. So, we just got one last guy we gotta take out, which is really easy, especially since everyone else is dead. Like, literally everyone's dead. I literally have to go ahead and kill one guy. Which shouldn't be too hard. Let's see if I can't go ahead and just climb up and sneak up behind him. That's how you take out a camp. Nice and sneaky like. That took way longer than I thought it would. I guess it was just me being indecisive, because I thought if I killed someone and they saw a body, they'd be alerted, but sure as shit didn't matter. I shot the dude in the middle of the village. So that's definitely a thing. Left a dead body in the middle of a village. Yeah. So I think we're going to go ahead and scratch the whole doing two more things and getting Tensai. We're going to knock out this nice village mission, which is right over here. I'll swim back across to it and we'll set up our totem. But we got a bunch of new villagers. We got some XP. Hopefully no crocodilies decide to eat my tootsies because I hate crocodilies. But let's go ahead and see. Can I see any fish? Because I could actually use some of those fish that bite. I don't see any, so let's just keep on moving. I don't know if I can swim faster. I forget the whole tutorial. However, we're going to go ahead and make our way over and erect this totem for our village and hopefully do some important shit that makes everyone feel better about being a Wenja. Fucking team building exercises over here. Build this ugly ass totem. Here we go, the spirit totem. So I gotta search for lost totem pieces, I guess. Footprints going over yonder. More footprints. What are you? You're turtles. There we go. There's the footprints. Footprints, footprints in the grass, bloody footprints. Just keep following the footprints. I lost them. So here's some. Still going this way. It looks like we found something. Let's go in this pool because this pool's got a handprint. Roop. All right. So I have no idea what that the person thing over here means. I don't have a damn clue about what that blue person who's at the top of this mountain means, but we're gonna go ahead and make sure this dude is none the wiser. What the hell are you? That's a bear. That's definitely a bear. Yep, bear. Can you stop hitting me? Jesus. Come on, bear. Jaguar, kill him. You're faster. Cool. That bear is dead. I'll go ahead and revive my jaguar just because I don't want to do it twice. But we got a bear skin. Which, hopefully, just coming over and healing this mamma jamma should work. And it saves me some red leaves that I don't have. So, saved our jaguar, got a brown bear skin, and we go ahead and get to search for... What the hell are you? Moving way too fast. I don't like that. Don't like it not one bit. Let's see. So we're searching for the lost totem. I have no idea what this is. Found it. Fucking... Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go ahead and grapple. Grapple our way up. Because I don't know how often it is that we go ahead and get to come up here. There's a snake someplace. There's absolutely a snake close by. Whoop. Missed it. Whoop. Nailed it. So let's see. There's a little blue man up here. And I want it. There's this guy.
Hey, he's dead.
I'm having a blast just shooting people in the face. Alright, so, focus. I have to get up to the altar. Somehow. So, grapple. Go up. See, we're making progress. We're doing stuff, even though I don't know what I'm doing. It's literally, I'm fucking stumbling my way through all this crazy shit. But we're gonna go ahead and grab some red leaves. I killed a bunch of stuff. Oh, you're a different jaguar. You're not my jaguar. You're absolutely not my jaguar. Don't come up here. I'll fuck your day up. I swear to God, fuck your day up. Did it. He got fucked. His day absolutely ruined. So, free jaguar skin. Let's go ahead and just keep it moving. We'll skin some goats. And then we'll place this mamma jamma on the altar. Look at this. Place. Bam. Free village happiness. I guess you could say happiness. I don't know what it's actually called. But we made our village happy. We're a champion of the Wenja, as I've called myself in fucking other videos. We did some stuff. We deserve a title. So, let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode, guys. I know I said I was going to try to make it to Tensei. We literally did none of the making it to Tensei. So, next episode, I promise, we'll go ahead and try to make it to Tensei. We'll clear this bonfire and not be sneaky about it. We'll just run in, fuck shit up, and do it. Do we have some skills? We have some skills. Let's see, what skills do we have? We have two skills. I could either ride some shit, or I think I'm going to go ahead and do heavy takedowns, because I don't like fighting heavies. I don't really want to fight heavies. But we're going to go ahead and be able to take them down, and I'm working on doing this whole chain takedown bullshit. Because that would be dope as hell. Either that or the tame cunning beast. Because I like having all of my things. And I'm a completionist at heart. So having all these empty things I can't tame yet. Not okay. Definitely not okay. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, a comment, a favorite, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys later. Peace.